I'm Pedro. Here's the new design Weedeater Featherlite 25cc I converted. You wanted a pipe welded on it so you could mount it upright. Put the pipe on the bottom so it'll get all the fuel off your plane. I made it a little longer and you can cut it off if you need to. And this thing's awesome. Man, it'll allow 1650 RPM forever. I put a bigger Walbro carburetor on it. I put a new diaphragm pump in it. I cleaned it. Straight shot to your throttle servo, your pushrod. Mount flush to your firewall. Thing's totally dialed in, totally ready to go, buddy. Hand starts real easy. That's an 18.6 master airscrew classic series propeller. That's 93 octane gas and 2 ounces of AMS oil. You get 7100 RPM up top now with this. A little louder. I drilled some holes inside the baffle in the muffler so it can exhaust better. But hey, it's ready to go. These newer design Weedeater Featherlite 25cc's are great to convert, man. They're light when you get them done. You know, they have the have an O-ring between the crankcase and the cylinder, and in between the carburetor manifold block and the cylinder, and then they seal excellent. You know, that's a bigger Walbro carburetor, 2 needle carburetor. Totally set, you know, totally dialed in. This thing's gonna make you a great engine. Very simple to operate, you know. Very simple to, you know, mount to your plane. Very easy. Runs very smooth, Pedro. Oh man, you know, no vibration. Man, you're gonna love it. There you have it, Pedro. Weedeater Featherlite, new design. Totally dialed in, totally ready to go. I'll take some pictures of it here when I get it unbolted and send them to you, and send you the link to this video. Take care, everyone, and God bless.